Hello, I'm Dr. Zeeshan Gani. I'm heading the emergency department in Dr. Malti Manipal Hospital. I'm the chief medical officer here. So I've done my master's in emergency medicine by George Washington University in the US, and I've been in Manipal Hospital since then. Our emergency department is a 11-bedded emergency department. So we have one bed for the serious cases, that's the red zone, and four beds for the milder cases, that's the yellow zone, and four beds in the green zone, that is for the normal patients who come with minor illnesses. So this is what we are treat. This is how our emergency department is divided. What we do in emergency department is actually we are well equipped with most of the equipments to deal with a wide variety of illnesses, from the most minor one till the most serious one as well. In our hospital, we have a good ICU backup. So we treat patients who require ventilator, patients who require dialysis, patients even who come with major trauma. So we have facilities to deal with them as well. We also have orthopedic backup that help us in dealing with accident cases. So in our department, we have a lot of facilities. Like if a patient needs ventilation, we have two ventilators for support. Things for putting the tube inside, we have those equipments as well. Connecting the patient to oxygen machines, which people who with severe lung diseases, we have that as well. Patients who require any chest tubes to remove fluid from the lungs, we have an ultrasound backup as well. So any patient who requires an urgent ultrasound, we can do that anytime in our emergency department. We also have equipments for dealing with patients with trauma, especially patients who have broken bones in the arms or in the legs. So we have splint and various devices that can help in maintaining the patient until an orthopedician arrives. From our hospital, we have an ICU backup 24 hours. Anytime we need support from them, they're always ready to come help us. Any patient needs to be admitted in the ICU, they'll come and take the patient up into the ICU. We also have a team that's called a MET team, that's medical emergency team. Any patient in the hospital at any point of the day requires an emergency treatment. The ICU doctor, the emergency doctor, trained staff, they're always there to come and help the patient at any part of the hospital, whether it's the ward or the OP or in the emergency itself. A patient collapses, becomes really sick. This team is always there to come and help them at any point of time. We have also developed a very good ambulance system, which is quite well known in Bangalore. It's called the mass ambulance system. So we have a fleet of many ambulances throughout the city of Bangalore. So anytime a patient requires help, this fleet of ambulance is ready to go and pick them up. So this is what we have developed, a system within our hospital. Patient calls our hospital, we immediately provide the ambulance to go and pick them up any part of the day. And Malti Manipal, from the past 10 years, I've seen it. They have really worked hard and come to a really great level. Even though it's a smaller hospital, but it has all the facilities of a large hospital. Over the period of 10 years, Malti Manipal has done a lot of good work in coming to the point where it is now. It has all the facilities of a major hospital, all super specialties we have. So we are able to treat a lot of patients with all kinds of illnesses in this hospital. It's a very good scope that we have here. And I'm sure that this can provide a very good service to the community around us, and definitely to the wider area around us, we can do very good work for them. In our emergency department, the most common cases that we see here are patients with respiratory diseases, kidney patients, kidney failures, patients with severe infections like pneumonia or any infection in the body. So we are always ready to treat these patients at any time because we are used to seeing these cases on a regular basis. And even patients with trauma, patients with any accidents, all these patients we see on a regular basis, so we're very well equipped with it. Patients like respiratory illnesses or kidney disorders, we have round-the-clock pulmonologists, nephrologists available. For patients who require the ICU, we have round-the-clock ICU services as well. Even if patients require ventilator service also always ready for us. And we always have an orthopedician backup. Anytime we need them for any management of a case, they're always ready to come. We even also have physicians to help us with the general day-to-day patients that come with minor fever or any other illnesses. So we always have other physicians and other specialties like pediatrics and gynecologists to help us with cases relating to any children or cases relating to pregnancy disorders. all these kind of cases also we are very well equipped to deal with. We have quite a good experience in managing these patients over the past 10 years. So overall, our Manipal Hospital, our emergency department, we have a lot of facilities, state-of-the-art facilities to deal with all emergency situations and even non-emergency situations. So over 10 years, our hospital, our team has developed a very good experience in managing all kinds of emergencies and non-emergency situations as well. We have state-of-the-art facilities. We have very good doctors here who can help the community with their best efforts. And I'm sure this would be a very good benefit to the society as well. Our facilities would definitely help the neighborhood around us, and it would be a great benefit to them.